47 lives in the U.S. and infected more than 19,000 people. Globally, more than 275,000 patients have tested positive for the respiratory illness, and more than 11,000 have died. A ban on non-essential travel across the U.S.-Canada border came into effect overnight.
Thank you. independent.